Yeah, just my wire on my headphones are too long. I have it like wrapped around my like audio thing, whatever it's called. I don't know, I'm not an audio guy. I have it wrapped around my mic stand and then wrapped around my like audio interface thing. Just like the gain on the mic and stuff. Okay, so this guy won't duel me. And I actually did a little bit of reading because I don't know what to do. I gotta go back around and talk to all the representatives again and get all their support, and then he'll duel me, I guess, supposedly. See if that works. But it's weird because that one guy's like, oh yeah, you just gotta challenge him to a duel and then you'll become the Hortator. You'll be named the Hortator by the counselors. So I'll just go. No, this is Morakton Guildhall. There's not gonna be a counselor there. Probably just straight ahead. Usually these things are just straight ahead. That door is open, but no, it's dead end. Okay. Man, I feel fast. What's my athletics at? 54. Acrobatics. I trained my acrobatics a ton with Abisi and Belmora, so probably feel fast jumping around. Alright, here we go. Here's one. What do you want, Outlander? I do not have time for the patience to answer all your childish questions. How do you expect me to fulfill my duties to House Redoran if you keep interrupting me? My time is precious and cannot be wasted on idle chatter. Well, speak up quickly, or I shall have to teach you a lesson on the virtues of brevity. I don't know what brevity means. Choose a Hortator, Redoran counselors? Yeah, just tell me to look at the book. Redoran Hortator. I have spoken with Athen Sarithi. He believes your story and says you can be trusted. I have known Athen Sarithi since he was a child, and I have absolute faith in his judgment. Please accept my apologies for not seeking you out and accepting you at once. Forgive me also for believing these rumors about you being an Imperial spy. You have my vote. Minor Orobar hereby confirms Humphrey as Hortator of House Redoran. Tell the other counselors that I give you my blessings. Sweet. Alright, so we just had to make that one guy trust us by saving his son, and then he, man, Morwen loads so fast on an SSD. Usually there's a little, whenever I go through a cell, whenever I open up a door to another area, there's like a little load bar at the bottom of the screen, but it just goes by so fast you don't even see it. So I had to save that guy's son, and then he convinced the other counselors to vote for me, and then I gotta go talk to all the counselors again. Oh yeah, this is the one where I was like, I don't have no idea where it is, because I looked at my map, but it's underneath another door, so it doesn't show up on the map. Is this our house?
Can we hurry this
up? No. It's one of these that's underneath another door. Council Hostel? Is there nobody in here? It's one of these underneath the door. More vein coins. It's nice to see you again, Humphrey. What brings you here? Here she is. Redoran Hortator. Athen Sarithi says he believes your story and believes you can be trusted. I still have my doubts, especially with these rumors that you are a spy for the Empire. But life cannot be lived without risks. I agree, we need a Hortator. And I see no better candidate than you. So let the record show that Counselor Morvain confirms Humphrey as Hortator of House Redoran. Oh, this person's got a cool shield. Mondros Blur. Training? Oh, I'm surprised she didn't say, or he, maybe? He or she didn't say. House members only. I think it's a she. No harm in talking. I think you can tell by the waists. The female characters have thinner waists, and the guys have broader shoulders. Okay. So that's two down. I think the third one, or the fourth one. This is Sarithi, and he says yes already, so just one more to talk to, and then I think I should be good to go. I really hate that he can't, like, walk on the ropes. I mean, I guess it'd be kind of silly if you could, but I don't know. Lethrimer. Is this the...
Can we hurry this up?
I'm not sure. Let's just go straight ahead. Is this the guy that I need to duel?
Can we hurry this up?
There's definitely a counselor in here. Guard quarters, no. Let's try this way. Go
can
right
we hurry
here.
This up?
I threw private quarters? Yeah, here we go. This seems so promising. Can we hurry Nolar, no. It's not going to be a guy with a helmet on.
Can we hurry this up?
Here he is. Garisa Lethri. What can I do for you this time, Outlander? Hortator. I spoke with Athen Srithi. I like what he told me about you. You get things done, and show good judgment. Your story is crazy, but your story doesn't matter to me. As long as you can do something about Dagoth Ur and his servants, I'm making you my choice for Hortator of House Ritterin. That's what my journal says. Yeah, just saying that they all agreed me to name me Hortator. So I'll talk to Srithi one more time. Can we hurry this up? Are there five? Yeah, there's five counselors, and then one like head counselor, Archmagister. Where's my book? Red book? Brown book? Oops. Brown book is Delvani, so red book is Ritterin. Archmaster. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, there's 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, there are 6. Okay. Keep going around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, and then this is a Morag Tong Guild Hall, so there's not a counselor there. Oh, this is Srithi. I don't think I need to talk to him again, but I will, just in case. I will give you my support as the Ritterin Hortator. I will try to use my influence with the other counselors. With my influence, the other counselors should agree to name you Hortator, all except Bolvin Venom. He would never allow an Outlander to be named Hortator, nor can you simply kill him without provoking the other counselors. But if you have the support of the Ritterin Council, perhaps Venom will agree to an honorable duel. Ritterin Hortator, yeah. Duel. The duel is an honorable tradition dating back at least to the founding of the Resdane. Each party to the duel makes an agreement as to the compensation that will be given to the winner. The loser is legally bound to this agreement. Most duels are fought until one party admits defeat or falls in battle. The duel to the death is less common and only ends when one party is dead. The winner of a duel may take what he wants of the loser's possessions, but some consider this dishonorable. Can we hurry this up? Speaking about honor and stuff, I was thinking, when I do the second character, I'm going to be like a paladin, I think. I want to do Tovani Rebuilt? No, what's it called? Tamriel Rebuilt. Tamriel Rebuilt, Morrowind Rebirth. There's lots of Rees in the modding community for big mods. When I do Tamriel Rebuilt and Skyrim House of the Nords, I'm going to get open Morrowind and mod it a lot. Not like super mod it, but I don't know, make it look good. Probably spend like a week modding it, and then before I start my playthrough, I think I'm gonna be like a paladin character. Could be like Imperial with like restoration magic and long blade or something. So we meet again, Humphrey. What do we need from the Lord of Westgash? What? Is that me? Am I the Lord of Westgash? Oh, he is the Lord of Westgash. Okay. What do you need from the Lord of Westgash? Ritterin Hortator. Athens Thresi has spoken of your good judgment, and I trust him. I will vote for you as Hortator of House Ritterin. Yeah. So that's all of them. I'll go challenge that guy to a duel now. Man, this Hortator section is pretty weak, as far as the main story goes. It's like, why can't I just do this without being named Hortator? What's being named Hortator do? I guess people believe in me, I guess. I don't know. Can't I just go kill Dagoth Ur without being named Hortator? Maybe it'll make sense once I actually be named Hortator. But like, same with the Ashlander tribes. Why didn't I actually need me named a Nerevarine? I know I'm the Nerevarine because I have Wounded Star and it didn't kill me when I put it on, so. Venom Manor entrance. There you go. Maybe I do need the. Oops, wrong way. The people to rally behind me. I thought I had to kill him like outright because he's like surrounded by guards. That'd be like a combat. Alright. So, you have the support of all the counselors for the title of Ritterin Hortator? You have played your tricks with the other counselors, but they will not work on me. This has gone far enough. If you are not a coward as well as a fraud, I will put a stop to your ambitions at the arena in Vivec. I will meet you there if you dare face me in a duel to the death. Bolvin Venom has challenged me to a duel at the arena in Vivec. Okay, cool. So that's what the arena was. In Oblivion, there's like a arena quest where like you join the arena and then you fight, you know, I'll put on my health amulet while I'm here. You fight 20 people and you go up the ranks. I thought there'd be a similar quest in Vivec Arena, but I didn't find any like area to join the arena questline guild or something. Which, I don't know, it's probably for the best because Morrowind combat's pretty bad, pretty not good. Do I have the ring on already? I want to teleport to Vivec. Where's it at? No. Oh, here we go. please. Morrowind. There.
So,
my Morrowind doesn't capture my mouse, so I can go over to my second monitor, which I have OBS on, which is annoying, which I'm sure Open Morrowind will fix. That's part of the reason why I watch Open Morrowind for my next playthrough. Alright, well, I think I jump past the arena. Is this it? Arena. Is this over here? Have my health angel on? I mean, I'm sure it's gonna be no big deal. I'm very high level. I wonder if I can survive this fall. I bet I could if I land on top of this little thing. Nice. Ouchie. Is this the arena up here? No, I think it's on a lower deck. Yeah, that's Plaza. Wasteworks? Is it at the very bottom, maybe? Guess I'll jump down. Oh, I didn't even fall. Training all that acrobatics with the BC. I still need to level up one more time to finish the Thieves Guild quest. Or advance one more rank, rather. What am I at? Acrobatics, 78. Security, 69. What's my intelligence, 64? Am I wearing that ring? I'm not, so I should be able to train up my security. I'll do that after I kill the head counselor. Archmaster. Is this it? Oh. Where's the arena? Down here? Oh, this is cool.
What is it, citizen?
I don't have a bounty on me, do I? No. Temple Shrine? I want the arena, please. Is it all the way down? Canal Works? Am I in the arena? Ritterin. I mean, this is House Ritterin. Thunderworks. Am I in the arena canton?
What is it?
Maybe it was at the plaza.
What is it?
Maybe it was at the very top. Ancestral Waltz. I actually don't really want to do this area, but I will get my security level up slightly. Thunderworks? What's going on over here? Oh, he's got a key. Key to Halu Underworks chest. Oh, I'm stuck on the edge. Get up. I don't know why I'm exploring this. I don't want to be exploring down here, but I can't help myself. Watch this jump. Oh, just barely made it. Oh, no. Alright, let's go back up. My healer in too. Actually, I think I can rest here, but there's a rat over there, so I can't. Can I get up through here? Yeah, I can. Cool. Let's go back up. Was it all the way at the top? I mean, there's a way to, like, enter the arena, right? Like, from not just jumping up. Temple Shrine. Records. Record keepers. Oh, yeah, look at that. Bunch of books. Probably a quest here to get a special book or record or something.
Yes, Outlander, what do you want?
See any quests? Nope. Some gold on the table. What's this? Grave Ward Amulet. Amulet. Summon a skeleton. Okay. Hello, Humphrey. I was happy to hear that Counselor Sarithi has given you his support for the Title of Hordes tour. This conflict between House policy and Temple doctrine is unfortunate, and I hope it is resolved swiftly. Now, how can I help you? Are you looking for someone in particular? Do you need services? Is there some specific place you'd like to visit? Did you want to know about my trade? Do you need a little advice, or the latest rumors, or a little secret? Specific place. Okay, well. I'm not reading that. Am I at Ritterin? Is that where I am? St. Delin? Ritterin. Oh, I am at Ritterin, damn it. Where's the arena? Reina. Tavani, Vivek, Tavani. Okay, straight ahead. Okay, I was in the wrong canton. I was very confused. Oh, nice. Acrobatics leveled up. I don't know if I need to get any higher acrobatics for the Thieves Guild. Arena Wasteworks. Let's go out to the very top. Arena Pit. Should I just jump down there? Oh yeah, he's already aggroed on me. You Enwa. It'd probably be more dramatic if I, like... Oh, I know what to do. It sounded like he was behind me. Poke. My cry has been reported. Oh. Did I hit somebody? It's my bounty. 250? That's fine. Holy crap. These arrows are crazy. Maybe I was supposed to talk to them first? Should I reload? What's my latest load? Eh, nah. Just deal with the bounty. Where did I get these arrows? These arrows are insane. Wait, I still had 100. Didn't I shoot, like, a bunch of them? Shoot one more. Okay, 99. Felt like I had 100. Wolven Venom. Oh. Key to Venom Manor Hidden Door. It's unhonorable to take his stuff, but I am not playing the Paladin character, so I do not mind. Heavy armor. I'll take his ring. Take his gold. Take his key. Guess I should take his armor, too. Need to keep my gold stocks up. Wolven Venom. What's my journal say? Oh, it's an axe right there. I killed Wolven Venom in a duel. It is unfortunate, but there was no alternative. I should speak with Athens Rethi again to be named Hortator. Let's do teleport. Amulet of Recall. Clear my bounty. Price of my head. Thanks, I'll pay for it. Smart thinking, ringleader. I'll take care of everything. Can I advance yet? Advance me? No one questions your loyalty. We must practice your skills beyond Humphrey the Mastermind. Okay. Maybe I'll stop by Balmora before I go back to Aldrun to be named Hortator. Balmora is a good place to sell stuff too. Man, I'm really good at. Mormon? Okay. Whew. Please don't crash. Mormon's only actually, I don't think Mormon's ever crashed for me. It's just like, sometimes when I exit it, it crashes my old computer, tabbing out and crash my old computer. Which, I mean, I guess it's Mormon crashing, but, like, as far as Mormon crashing during gameplay, it hasn't done that yet, fortunately. I should sell stuff. Although I doubt this guy has like any gold. Probably like 400. Hey, 25 actually. That's right, but, sure, why not? Anything I want to drop off at my house? Oh yeah, some clothes. Oh, I have two exquisite robes? Okay. That'll go actually. Exquisite shirt, yeah. Gothryn's robe, yeah. Get rid of that. Put that ring on. Put this ring on too. Gonna have to wear the mage ring to fortify my intelligence. Want to keep training up my security. What belt do I have on? Oh, this one. Guess I put that on. Wish there was a button to press to put on like a loadout. Put on like all the things I just want to wear normally that I don't want to like use. Yeah, there was a lot of things I was surprised didn't go into the. Yeah, there's the Kwama trading card, so I'm sure the mod conflict happened when I went back to the place that cured me of blight disease, or, was it blight disease? No. What's the... You have blight? Is that what it is, really? Not sure. Ooh, I should take these coins and sell them. I'm low on gold. And I want to put some of this stuff in here. Not that I'll ever use it, but whatever. Just in case. Those arrows effect is huge. Paralyze in 20 feet? Yeah, 20 feet. Alright, let's go to Balmora. I probably hit a innocent standby person. An innocent bystander at the arena. That's why I had to clear my bounty. Okay, let's go sell some stuff. Let's got my armor over here. Oh, he has no gold. I guess I just came through. I could wait 72 hours, but that seems kind of cheesy. So let's go. Make it quick, Outlander. This guy buys stuff. Do you trick weapons? Yeah, he doesn't have any gold either. I flushed him out. Alright, we can find somebody to outrun to sell to. Does he have any gold? 320. I'm not gonna bother. What's this building I have? 4-5 personality? Oh, okay. So I have to remember that I have an amulet of verbosity to fortify my speechcraft and a 4-5 personality. Go to the lockpick master, the security master. Mage ring, get that out. Fortify my intelligence. Training, security. Nice. Yeah, because I buffed up my intelligence whenever I leveled up 5 times, maybe? Yeah, 5 times. So now I gotta start using the ring. And he won't let me do it because training takes time away from, like, in-game time. Oops. Probably don't need to buy any more lockpicks. How many lockpicks? Yeah, I have like 7 master lockpicks. Yeah, I definitely don't need to.
It just stood there, holding its tail and whispering. What did it say?
It's my gold at. Yeah, I'm below 10k. I feel poor. It's okay, though.
An honor, to be sure.
Nope. Can't do it anymore, unless I can fortify intelligence with anything else. Probably not. Put this on. There we go. What's my security at now? Security 79. I have to go to 80. Acrobatic 79. If I want to advance in the Thieves Guild rank. Well, see if a BC will advance me. Advancement? Damn. Okay. Can I sell our stuff? This guy's weird. This guy that's down here, I don't know how to get him to offer his services to me. Yeah. What? I don't offer any services? Who told you that? But he obviously does, because the options are there. So that's interesting. Only he stands there. What if I steal from the Mage's Guild? Can I just pay off my debt? Like, if I lockpicked that chest behind that guy? Can I just pay it off? So I want to get up my lock, or my security skill. What's it say? Security. Yeah, I'm 16 out of 100. I'm pretty far away from leveling up. Right. Oh, this guy's dead. I forgot about this guy. That guy was weird. He, like, said, deck author rises up, and they just attack me. Kind of weird. I'm sure it's fine. He's dead, though. Let's go back to Outrun. Get named Hortator. And then House Alu, which I guess is Balmora. I don't know what other big city has, like, House Alu going on. Outrun. Need to jump too. Get my acrobatics up. Pretty sure jumping's faster than walking. Yeah, it definitely is, right? Yeah. Got some armor, weapons and so. Damn. Alright, I guess it's the pauldron. Someone in here to buy stuff too. I don't know how much gold he has. 750. Shouldn't sweat it too much. About who I sell to. It's fine though. So I go to Savonine. That guy's got the trade house at Savonine. He's got a decent amount of money. Okay, so I'll talk to Sarithi, I'm sure. Because that guy's dead now. I did take his stuff, which was maybe dishonorable. If I was playing as the Paladin character. I'm like somewhere in between good and evil on this character. Not that I'm super into the roleplay, but... Oh, wrong way. This isn't the right house. Manor, rather. Sarithi. I like that he's right here. Sometimes you gotta go pretty far into their manor to find him. I'll give you my support as the Redurn Hortator. The Council of House Redurn is in agreement. You are the Hortator of House Redurn. I hope you are as successful in persuading the rest of Borwin to unite against Dagoth Ur and his blighted hosts. Okay, so that's why I gotta be named Hortator. I thought maybe being named Hortator was like, give me some kind of special powers, but I guess I have to unite Borwin against Dagoth Ur. On behalf of the house and the council, take the ring of the Hortator, a token of your office. By this ring, others shall know you as our chosen champion. I also have a sealed package for you. I do not know what it contains, but I received it from a contact in the highest ranks of the temple. My guess is that it has something to do with the temple's position and your claim to fulfill the Nerevarine prophecies. And here is a copy of recent public notice identifying you as an Imperial agent. I am satisfied of your sincerity. Sincerity. But I warn you that others may not be so understanding. Oh. I've read this public notice before. Right? Maybe not. Well-beloved people of Morrowind, take heed, take warning. The outlaw named Humphrey, stated trade of spearmen, lately called Incarnate and Nerevarine, now is shown to the investigating ordinators and magistrates of this district to be an agent in the pay of the Imperial Intelligence Service. This outlaw's claims are false. The prophecies this outlaw cites are discredited. The dishonest character and base purposes of the outlaw in perpetrating this hoax are now made clear to all observers. Humphrey is sought for various crimes by ordinators and town guards. Report all encounters with this outlaw to the proper authorities. If you see this outlaw in public, give the alarm. Published by the authority of the temple, the Order of the Watch, magistrates of Varnaville District under the signature and authority of Grand Master Beryl Sala, Captain of the Watch. Hear and heed. Okay, I think that was a different one, actually. Are ordinators going to attack me now? The temple ordinators? Let's see. He gave me a ring, which is kind of unique, because the Telvanni guy didn't give me a ring. I killed the guy, and then what did I do? What did I do after I killed the guy? I don't think I did anything else. Maybe I talked to one more. Oh, I probably went back and talked to the guy that told me to kill him, but I don't think he didn't give me anything. I think. Or he also gave me secret note. Secret orders or something. Let's see. Dreams journals entries, Brown Book, Chronicles of Neuschlift. Note from Archcannon? Here it is. A package sealed with an anonymous wax seal, containing a single page, unsigned note, on the cover of the package. To the outlander lately proclaiming his identity as the Nerevarine, to be delivered with haste. The assertions made being in direct contradiction of the doctrine of the tribunal, namely, that you are the Nerevarine, the reincarnation of the sainted Lord Nerevar, are, in addition to being against temple teaching, incredible and implausible to the extreme. The revelations made by the Inquisition, namely, that you yourself are in fact an agent of the Imperial Intelligence Service, otherwise known as the Order of Blades, lately made with substantial evidence by the Lord High Archordinator, Beryl Sala, further calls into question the validity of any of and motivations behind your claims. However, as incredible as your claims are, as much as they are in direct contradiction of the teachings of the temple, and tainted as they are by the interferences to be made upon your close association with the covert policies and interests of the emperor, the interests of the temple and its leadership, and in particular the interests of his immortal lordship Vivek, are best served by a close and personal examinations of the claims being made and close and personal examinations of the motivations and character of the claimant. The temple, through its examinations of its records, in particular the records of the Hierographa and Apographa, is intimately familiar with the many and varied claims of signs and feats that would mark the Nerevarine according to prophecy. Therefore, in the event of the fulfillment of certain of those most remarkable and scarcely credible claims, namely, that the claimant should, at one time, be the acknowledged holder of several ancient titles of power and authority of the Dunmer people, to wit, Hortator of the Great Houses and Nerevarine of the Ashlander tribes, the temple proposes that the claimant of the identity of the Nerevarine shall present himself for inspection before his reverend honored Archcanon Lord Tholer Saroni, High Archcanon and Chancellor of Vivek, Archcanon of the Cannery of Vardenfell, Archpriest of the High Fane, for a review and consideration of his claims and identity. However, until such time as the claimant actually has been named Hortator, separately and jointly by the three great houses of Vardenfell, and at the same time has been named Nerevarine separately and jointly by the four tribes of the Ashlanders, there's no purpose in reviewing or discussing these claims. Because of the temple's official position on the prophecies of the Nerevarine, and in the interest of preserving the security of the claimant from those parties who might wish to do him harm, it is convenient that the claimant of the title Nerevarine shall present himself in secret to Archcanon Saroni in the Archcanon's private quarters in the High Fane of Vivek. So to signify agreement with these terms and conditions for a meeting with the Archcanon. Is that Vivek? Hyphane of Vivek, yeah. The Nervarine claimant may present himself to the healer of the Hyphane of Vivek, Danso and Doles, and the necessary arrangements will be made. Once again, no purpose is served by a meeting until the claimant is named Hortator of the Three Great Houses and is named Nervarine of the Four Ashlander Tribes. Written at the quest of and in the name of the Reverend Honored Tholer Saroini, Archcanon and Chancellor of Vivek. Deleno Loran, Priest of Vivek, Assistant to Archcanon. Okay, so I still need House Halu to be named Hortator, but then I guess I'll go to Vivek and maybe be attacked by Ordinators? I'm not sure. Let's see. I should get normal arrows for this bow because this thing's got a big area effect. I need to get a sip of chocolate milk after that. Ooh, that's a lot of reading. Oh, that's good stuff. Mmm, delicious. Okay, let's see. Guess I'll go to House Halu now. Is that all I needed? Oh, they gave me a ring. Is it like an enchanted ring or just a normal ring? Put my moon star on. Ring of Shock Ball? No, that's just some generic ring. I haven't used my vampiric ring in a long time. I guess I'm kind of just steamrolling over people. Ring of the Hortator. Cast when used. Fortify health, 15 points for 30 seconds on self. That's useful, but I'm not going to use it because I'm too powerful. It's funny having my fatigue so far down just from traveling around because I'm jumping. I don't usually jump. Should just run, and then my marathon skirt fortifies my regens my fatigue. All right, let's see what my journal says. When Athens Cerithi named me Reverend Hortator, he gave me an enchanted ring, a token of my office called the Ring of Hortator. By this ring, others shall know me as the House Reverend's chosen champion. Okay, let's go to House Halu, which I guess is Belmora. I'm not sure where House Halu's like big city is, where all their counselors are. I'm not sure. Let's see, can I go to Caldera from a Silt Strider? How do I get to Caldera? Do I just run though? I feel like there's not a Silt Strider to Caldera. Go to Belmora. I was thinking about going to Creeper to sell stuff. Let's go to Sadanine to sell stuff. Actually, there's a dreamer over here, isn't there? Oh, maybe he left. Oh no, he's still here. Is he gonna attack me, maybe? Nope. You betrayed Lord Daggoth. Take his vengeance. Is this trade house open 24/7? Guess he never knows. I should lockpick into the trade house. Gotta get my security skill up to advance in the Thieves Guild. It seems like it is. Can you buy this? He's got 800 gold. I thought he had more than that, damn. Daedric darts, okay. Guess he can buy that. Somebody upstairs to sell stuff to as well. She trained me. She's a Blades. I thought she sold stuff. Usually people buy and counter sell things. I could lockpick in here, right? Eh. Too risky. Kind of funny, I have this shield that like brights me up. Lights me up. And I'm going to sneak in here. Right? Let's do something sneaky with the telekinesis. Let's see what's it called. The seizing. Oh, I have two Grandmasters. Okay. Oh, did I use it? That's weird. Why can't I, like... Did I do the wrong one? Telekinesis 50 feet for 30 seconds? Yeah. I can take the lamp. How come I can't? I thought I could lockpick from, like, a long away. From far away. I guess I can't. Huh. Just the way I could. this door locked? Can I lockpick it? It's unlocked. I already lockpicked it. So just do it the old-fashioned way. I don't know. If they find me, if they catch me, I'll lose my stuff. I'm sure I have some stolen stuff that I don't want to lose. Signpost popped in there. It's not good. Alright, I didn't go in here. Nope. Valias, from Valias. This area is off limits until further notice. Is there anything to lockpick in here? I went in here before on like a different character. But there's nothing of note. It's just like a cultist's area, I guess. This is a... Ooh, lockpick. Small chest. Skooma! Oh, empty vial. Damn it. House of Troubles. Guess I could use this as like a house. Or at least a bed to rest in. Is it Balmora? That's the House of Lou's? Like, great house area? I'm not sure. I have no idea. There's like manors up the hill on the west side of Balmora. Vivek isn't it? Saran. Trying to think of big cities.
Why walk when you can ride?
Balmora's here, Aldrin's here. Is it Gnissus? I haven't that doesn't look like I've explored that area very much. Saran, I have no idea. Maybe I'll talk to these people. You're Balmora. Go ahead and ask your questions. I think this guy liked me a little more. Can I name ask him about Halu? Rallin, hello. Hello Manor is on the northwest side of town, yep. Can't ask him about Hortator, I don't think. Big name Hortator of House Halu. They really don't like me. Oh, I should rest and meditate, okay. Guess I will, since I am in Balmora. See, this land suits you. We welcome you freely, Outlander, because he likes me. Since I'm in Balmora and I just leveled up, I'll level up my intelligence and level up my security a little bit more with the trainer. I've got enough gold, yeah. Maybe it's this. It's got to be this house, right? Hassalu. Hassalu. Yep, cool. I've never even been in this building before. Ooh, this guy looks like he sells stuff. Spells, huh? What kind of spells do they have? Yeah. Invisibility strong. Nelen Drovane. I'm Neleno Drovane. I keep business going here in Balmora while the Halu counselors are away, which is most of the time. Really? They're away most of the time? Business. If you want to talk business, you've come to the right place. Do you want to join, House Halu? Yes, you are a worthy candidate, and we accept anyone who wants to join, even Outlanders. Are you interested in joining? No, never mind. I haven't joined a great house, but it'd probably be House Halu if I were to join one. You could do very well in House Halu. If you change your mind, let me know. Let's do it. The other houses are House Redoran and House Silvani, which are like slavers. And so. Yeah, let's do it. Let's join House Halu. Yes. Very well. You're now a member of House Halu. When you're ready, we can discuss business and advancement in House Halu. Advancement? No one doubts your ability to handle business, but you simply don't have any experience yet. Yeah, I'm not going to do the quests. These are going to like start me off at like 50 gold quests or something, really. Not worth my time. Ooh, she sells master lockpicks. I thought she sells them to me right away. I thought I would have to rank up. She can't teach me anything. The master's right here in Balmora. There's no need to train with her. Tell me about the Halu counselors. Here's a recent edition of the Yellow Book of Great House House Halu. They're all color-coded. Redoran's red. What's Telvanni? Brown? Yeah, Telvanni's brown. Halu is yellow. It lists the current Halu counselors and their residences. I might tell you more for a small consideration. Bribe her 50 drakes? Sure, why not? The one you should speak with is Crassius Curio. His manor is in the Halu Plaza in Vivek. Of the Halu counselors, he is one most likely to listen to your requests, whatever they may be. Oh, that's very useful information. I'm glad I gave her 50 drakes. But I guess they're away. Let's read the book. Yellow book. Where's it at? No. Red book. I don't see a yellow book. Red book. Brown book. The yellow book. Yellow Book of Great House Alu. Counselors of House Alu, Varnafell District, Imperial Era 426. Mistress Valinda Omani. By grace of Almsinvi, honored counselor of Halu Council, Varnafell District, Free Trader, Lord of Omani Plantation, Elma's Island, East of Vec, District of Varnafell, Province of Morrowind. Okay. So it looks like the head honcho is a mistress. That's interesting. Mistress, master, 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 mistress. Oh. I've talked to Yingling after all. He's in Vivek. Yeah. Council Affairs of Note. King Halu, Athen Lathan, High Counselor and Lord of Morrowind, grants relief to merchants complaining of high tariffs on important alcoholic beverages. Yeah. Okay. Anybody else of interest here? Hello, friend. I'm Falvil Ermin, and welcome to Belmore. If you have questions, I'd be happy to answer, or try anyway. And if it's just a little advice you'd like, that's fine, too. Training? Yeah. Hello, friend. I'm Dinar Delamo. So this is just House Halu headquarters, I guess. Oh, I remember getting rid of these things. Some mod conflict. Alright, let's go to Caius's house. Rest in the bed there. Level up. Then I'll go level up my security. Maybe then I can advance in the Thieves Guild. Gotta go to Vivek. So I won't bother talking to Habisi. I'll just talk to Jim Stacy, the head of the Thieves Guild. But I'll get attacked here. Oh, I didn't. Oh, intelligence times 5. What did I level up? I guess security. Intelligence, luck, personality? Sure. Sweet. Alright, I can really get my security up now. I don't think I have enough money, actually. I think I'll actually run out of money before I run out of the ability to level up my security. Maybe not, though. We'll see. Training, security. Okay, I gotta put on this ring, probably. Where is it at? Oh, I have it on. Okay, what's my intelligence? 79, security 79. Okay. So I have to use the mage ring. What? Intelligence 74, security 79. Oh, what? Oh, it took off my other ring. That's why. An honor to be sure. That's why. I should rest and meditate? I leveled up again? Oh, shit. I have to wait for this mage ring to recharge. I guess I'll wait in the beds 24 hours. I have to get the merchants in Belmora to restock on their gold, too. Got stuff to sell. Intelligence, luck. Let's do speed, too. Not being attacked, which is surprising. I think to stop the attacks, I have to go find the corresponding, like, areas. The sixth house, like, hideout. Because I found the one in Sadonine and I don't get a tank there anymore. And Kaya said something like that before he left. Security? Nice. Okay, now I gotta start using the ring.
An honor to be sure.
Might be going up farther than I need to in security to advance in the Thieves Guild. Might just need to go to 80 or something, but while I'm here, I may as well. I'm glad I got rid of Scheme. He's just annoying. He just gets stuck. The AI companion in Morrowind is left to be desired. Oh, is that it? Intelligence 86, security 86, yeah. Alright, let's go sell some stuff. I get my acrobatics up to 82. It's at 79, right? Yeah, 79. Then I really feel like I should be able to. The Thieves Guild, what's it at? 83 out of 100? If I find a high place to jump off of, you level up, I'm pretty sure you do at least. You level up faster if you like take fall damage, which is funny. Alright, it's not light enough yet for them to be closed. I have this? Whatever. Close enough. What else do I have? Greaves. I'll sell coins to him. Something sell the greaves at the guy up thing, though he doesn't have a ton of gold. Where did I get all these Dwemer coins from? I found one with like a ton of Dwemer coins in them. Let's see. Nice. Get that mercantile skill up. There's another like general goods trader over here. Sell her some coins. Is there one more general goods trader? I'm not sure. Can I make this jump? Levitate. This guy will buy the last piece of armor I need to sell. I should buy some arrows too.
She heard me say that.
Using those like super arrows all the time seems kind of silly. He's got quite a bit of gold. Nice. Bonewold arrow of vampirism. Absorb health poison. Seems pretty good. Weight 0.1, these weigh 0.2. Oh. What if I sell these? They're worth like almost 1,000, yeah. Dang. Offer refused. Let's give them some coins. Will I take them? No. Oh, my die katana. Can I sell that? Yeah. Oh, I'm still levitating. That's fine. I don't need to get new arrows. I'll just use those super arrows, I guess. Magical clothes. Don't think he'll buy armor, but we'll see. She, rather. Don't think she'll buy armor, no. Okay, let's go to... Oh. There we go. Huh, I never noticed that before. Let's go to Crassius Curio. That's why I remember when I got the Lusty Argonian made from. He, like, I killed him to get it, and it's like, oh, with this guy's death, the prophecy is severed. You fucked up. I was like, oh, this guy's part of the main quest? See if Ordinators attack me. Nope. Is my bounty zero? Yeah, I'll go talk to him. Oh, doesn't mind. Alright, where is he? Manor of Avexity. Where is he located again? I wonder if I could ask a guard. Crassius Curio? Halu Canton. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Of course. Arena, Red Ring. St. Ohms. Halu. Actually kind of want to take fall damage here. Get my acrobatics up. Then I'll go to Jim Stacy, I think. See if I can level up advance in the Thieves Guild. Whee! Nice. Smacker bags at now. Is it a long jump? I think that counts as a jump. Maybe not because... I did jump. Yeah, I think it leveled up quite a bit. It's at like 70 now. It's at like 90. Wasteworks. Oh, I need to get to the... Manors at the very top. Vivek is a good place to train your acrobatics. I will give it that. Alright, where's he at? Ooh, a smith. Do I have anything to sell? Yeah, greaves. Guess I'll wait. $800 gold, whatever. Oh, he doesn't buy? Okay, he only buys weapons. No name club. General goods. He'll buy coins, at least. Oh, his rates are different. In Balmora, I guess they probably liked me more. They're giving me 25 gold a coin. He's giving me... Not 25 gold. He's giving me... 23? I don't know. Math is hard. Really? He won't give me it? Alright, there. He doesn't have much to say. House Halu. Yes, we both belong to House Halu. Are you here to discuss business? Oh, he likes me a little bit more because I'm part of House Halu. House Halu is the most... liking of Outlanders. Sylvani the least. I guess that makes sense because House Halu likes Outlanders the most. Redoran doesn't like Outlanders, so he like challenged me to a duel, and then the Sylvani guy's like, absolutely not, and he doesn't even challenge me to a duel. I have to like kill him outright. That makes sense. I bet the House Halu counselor is like, eh, okay, sure, because they like Outlanders the most. Where's this Crassius Curio's house? Right here. Here we go. Curio Manor. Glad I gave her 50 drakes. Otherwise, I'd be going all over the place. All right. Crassius Curio. Yes, I'm Crassius Curio, but you can call me Uncle Crassius. All right, Uncle Crassius, choose a Hortator. Hortator is chosen by consensus. Yes, yes, choose a Hortator. Yes, yes, okay. Telvanni Hortator. No, that's me. House Telvanni has named you as their Hortator, veteran Hortator. You should talk with Athens Arethi first. He's always been fair with me. You can find him under the crab shell in front. Oh, but I am veteran Hortator. Okay, where's House Halu Hortator? Halu Hortator. Hortator is a great house war leader. It's an ancient tradition, seldom invoked in modern times. Tell your story and ask to be confirmed as Hortator. You want to be Hortator? A pity. Orvis Dren does not want you to be Hortator, and very few counselors would be willing to risk Sarah Dren's disapproval. But your eloquent passion, your exquisite vulnerability moves me to risk all and defy Orvis Dren. Yes, sweetie, I will name you Hortator, but I have something to ask of you. Will you give me a kiss? Hold on. What the hell, Todd? all right. How tender and thoughtful. You've made me the happiest fellow in Vivec. And now, Pumpkin, it's time for your gift. And I have just what you want. In my formal capacity as counselor of House Halu, I give you my vote for the title of Hortator. Perhaps I can also give you a little suggestion. I'm sure you can persuade Dram Barrow to support you as Hortator, if you can find him. Orvis Dren has Navana Lules and Valanda Omani in his pocket. You might want to make a little trip to Dren Plantation before talking to them, and then there's Yingling after all. Dram Barrow is very secretive. He lives somewhere here in Vivec. Oh. Yingling Halftroll is a foreigner like me, but he simply doesn't understand the Dumbrae like I do. If you were to dispose of him, the other counselors would not be upset. If you kill any of the rest of us, of course, it is a different story. He lives in Yingling Manor in the St. Olms Canton. He's the head of the Kamana Tong and lives in a plantation in the Escading Isles. Oh, that's interesting. He's a veteran counselor, but the Kamana Tong Guild is in... he's a Halu counselor and the Kamana Tong Guild lives in St. Aldrun. It's a veteran place. That's interesting. Maybe able to bribe him or trick him. He despises the Empire, and I've heard rumors that he has made some kind of deal with the Sixth House. Ooh. Plantation of the Escading Isles. You have troll. Somebody lives here in the back. Well, that's going to be annoying. Davina Yules. She lives in Yules Manor near Saran. Just take the road north out of Saran, cross the bridge heading west, and look for a manor south of the road. And I feel like I should be writing this stuff down. My channel's not updating. I could take a screenshot. I don't know. Eh. Then I'd have to like tab out and look at it. I don't know. Valanda Omani. Counselor Valanda Omani lives outside Vec on Elma's Island. Take the bridge to the mainland from Tavani Compound, then turn south and cross the bridge to Elma's Island. The path from the south end of the bridge leads right to Omani Manor. Man, I thought House Halu would be the easiest, but I think the hardest. They're like the most spread out. The Telvanni were, you know, easy to find, even though they were kind of hard to get to. The Redoran were kind of easy to find, easy to get to. They were all in one big crab shell. These guys are all spread out. Okay. Okay, somebody lives in Vivec. Let's go kill Yingling Halftroll, right? Yingling Manor, St. Olms Canton. Let's go there first. Dram Barrow. Yeah, very secretive. Somewhere in Vivec. I mean, that's going to be hard. St. Olms Canton? Oh my god, I forgot already. What's my journal say? I guess it's all in my book. Probably. Yellow book. Guess that lady did say they're usually somewhere else. Alright. Is this the first time I'm going to be getting out a pen and paper to write down what people are saying? It'll be the first time I've ever done that. Alright, do I have a note app on my phone? I don't think I do. There's gotta be like a default notes app. Let's see. Notes. Keep notes. Yes, please. Get started. Oh, it's got all of them from my own phone. Alright, title. Morrowind Notes. Note. Alright, let's see. Just Hortator. Halu Hortator. Simran Vic. Guess I'll put his name too. Tran Barrow. Orvastran. Ascanian Isles. He's the head though, isn't he? Head of the Commandant. Okay, he's not the head of the counselors. Ascanian Isles Plantation. Orvastran. Evan Everless. Willis Manor near Sauron. Where is it? North of Sauron? North out of Sauron. Cross the bridge heading west. Look for a manor south of the road. North. West. Northwest of Sauron. I've never taken notes in Morrowind before. Kind of surprising. Figured I would. Because the journal kind of is not very good. I mean, unless you're like... Only time is good is if you're doing the quest like right away, but if you forget about the quest, like you can just forget it. Like there's no way you're gonna find it in the journal. My journal's like 350 pages long. My phone keeps auto-correcting all the Morrowind words. Ulyss auto-corrected the yes manner. Northwest of Duran went to Sauron, or Sauron went to Duran. What's her name? Nevenis or Ulyss? Ulyss. Valandi Omani. Outside of Vec Elmas Island. Take the bridge to the mainland from Tavani Compound. Then turn south and cross the bridge to Elmas Island. The path from the south end of the bridge leads right to Omani Nahr. Okay, from the Tavani Compound, south of the Tavani Compound. After I take the bridge. What's the Tavani compound? Is that just the Tavani canton? Like the big thing? Put canton in my notes. Vlado Omani. And one more, right? Yngling half troll. I can go kill him real quick. St. Ohm's Canton. I'll do that first. St. Ohm's. Okay, perfect. Alright. St. Ohm's Canton, kill Yngling Troll, look for secretive guy. Then take it from there. Ask this guy about him. Tran Barrow. Tran Barrow. Who's Tran Barrow? I thought he was a secretive guy. In my notes, I said Dren Burrow. That must have, yeah. I probably pressed N instead of M. Okay. I've seen him in the St. Ohm's Canton. Okay, St. Ohm's Canton. I'm also going to see Yngling Haftrol there, so that's two birds, one stone. St. Ohm's Canton. There it is. There's like a little guy there, isn't there? Yeah, a little praying guy. There's the bridge, probably. I go south. Am I at the right place? St. Ohm's, perfect. Alright, acrobatics. Level up in 3, 2, 1. Darn it. Don't worry. St. Ohm's. Let's ask about this guy. He's probably like underneath. Oh, there you go. Acrobatics will pull up. Tran Barrow. I don't know where he lives, but I've seen him on the top of St. Elms before. Oh, really? Is that the top? That'd be cool. Levitate up there. That'd be really cool. Is he up here? Hanging out? Go to the tippy top. Make my way down. He's not at the tippy top. If he is up here, I'm surprised I haven't seen it before. Maybe he pops up here once I get to this part in the quest. Is he not up here? Unless they mean, like, at the top layer. Not, like, at the very top. Be cool if he was up here. And he's not up on the dome. magazine not up here? Of course he was. Maybe it has to be nighttime for him to be up here? Well. Maybe I'll try the very top. Like, the top layer. Is there a top layer? South 2. I'll ask him about him. Drambarrow. I don't know where he lives, but I've seen him on the top of St. Elms before. Maybe it has to be nighttime for him to show up there? St. Elms, yeah, St. Elms Canyon. He's not walking around, is he? Try up here. St. Elms Plaza. Drambarrow. Seen him on top of St. Elms before. I'll try nighttime after I find Yingling after all. Haunted Manor. Did I have a quest for this? I've been here before. I don't need to explore that again.
Yes,
North 2. This is just like a person's apartment, right? Person's house. Nobody in here. It's interesting. Sell heal or rest. Gotta level up. Let's not do strength. It's above 100. I don't want to go above 100. Intelligence, luck, and personality. Sure. No, let's do speed. I have lots of things that buff my personality and speechcraft. Oh, I didn't even see this person. So I don't need to level that up anymore, I don't think. Drambarrow. Yeah. I've seen him on top of St. Elms before. I wonder if all the people in St. Elms say that he's there, but in other cantons they don't say that he's at the top of St. Elms. Where's this Yingling after all? St. Elms Temple. Yingling Manor. Is this him? Star. Shigargra. Something. Oh, this is where they had the rats. Yeah. I didn't kill the rats. But yeah, he's like using... was it the Thieves Guild quest, maybe? He's using funds from the temple to not do what he's supposed to be doing with them. Alright, there he is. I should save, too. I haven't saved in a while. You may have to roll. Of that company. Hey. See if I can talk my way into choosing a Hortator. Hello, Hortator. Tell your story. That's a touching story. But if you don't have 1,000 great drakes, you won't get my vote. I'll just give 1,000 drakes. I won't kill him. Pleasure doing business with you, Humphrey. And I'm a man of my word. You got my vote for the office of Hortator of House Hello. Once you get everyone's vote, talk to Crassius Curio. Okay, cool. Journal's been updated. After a hefty bribe, Yingling Half-Troll gave me his vote for Hortator of House Lu. How much money do I have? Yeah, almost 1,000.
Are you a sight?
Drambarrow, yeah. I've seen him on the top of St. Elms before. I'll do a lap around this. Oh, it's nighttime. Okay, I'll do a lap around and then I'll levitate back up. It is nighttime now. What time is it exactly? 2 a.m., yeah. Let's see, he has like a house here. Yeah, seen him on top of St. Elms. Ignore the yellow triangles in the distance. Just making sure that he doesn't have like a house at the very top. Works, yeah. Seen him on top of St. Holmes. I went up there in daytime. You'd think he'd be up there all the time, but no. Seen him on top of St. Holmes. I'm definitely in St. Holmes. Yep, St. Holmes waste. Okay, let's do some levitating. Ooh, pretty moon. No, wait, that was in the base game. That's got to be Rebirth doing that. All the way to the top, all the way to the top. Is he invisible or something? He's not here. He's not the statue. St. Elms, yeah. Maybe I should look it up, I don't know. Seems kind of early to look anything up, but... I don't know where he is. There, I'll look it up. Trenbaro? No. I put it wrong in my notes. Trenbaro? Morrowind? Hopefully it pops up, even though I'm spelling his name wrong. Trenbaro, the unofficial Elder Scrolls pages. Highly reclusive, but also shrewd and diplomatic. He can be found hidden behind a locked door in the lower levels of Haunted Manor. Oh. Okay. Well, I thought by on top of House Halu, or St. Ohms, he'd be like at the very top. Alright, I guess he's at the Haunted Manor. Haven't I been there before? Maybe I've talked to him before, I don't remember. Haunted Manor. Glad I looked it up. I don't usually look up things, but I've looked up things like 3 or 4 times. I get stuck. St. Elm's Temple? No, I need Haunted Manor. I think this is it. I'm not scared. Maybe he wasn't here last time I came here? Guarding the- Oh no, he was here, I remember. He's behind this door. Trenbaro. Okay, door please.
I can spare a few moments, if you care to talk.
I take precautions to ensure that I am not found easily. I see I will have to take more precautions. What can I do for you? Egg poachers. You handled the Fighters Guild contract on that? Thank you. I should have handled it myself, but there's much to do. Halu Hortator. Halu Hortator. Hortator is the leader of a great house in times of war. Tell your story. You have found me, and that means you are resourceful. Well, I actually looked it up. I actually Googled it. So, if Googling it is resourceful, then yeah, I'm very resourceful. Yes, I will vote for you as Hortator, but my vote alone means nothing. Yingling is a fool. You may bribe him or kill him. Crassius Curio is a man of passion and can be manipulated, who knows. But Valenda and Nivana are Orvis Dren's creatures, and they will do nothing without his approval. Okay, so I should go to him first. Orvis Dren, he's the brother of Duke Vadam Dren, and a very wealthy and influential man. He has a Netch ranch in the Ascadian Isles. Yeah, okay, we'll go to him next. Check my notes here. Oh, I don't have my note app, like, on my home screen. Skating Isles Plantation, Orvis Dren. Well, where's that? Shit, I didn't take very good notes. Where's the Skating Isles? Dren Plantation. North, maybe? Trenbaro, yeah. Maybe I should talk to Crassius Curio again. I did not take very good notes. Skian Isles Plantation. South of Tavani Canton, that's the other two people. Oops, wrong button. Let's go to the Master Thief. See if I can advance. Congratulations, Humphrey. You are now Humphrey the Mastermind. If you do all the jobs I have for you, I will grant you the rank of Master Thief. Jobs. The Kamenatong's best enforcers are Ravil and Rans Enith. Ravil and Rans Enith can be found on the Dren Plantation. Well, I think I was going there, actually. The Thieves Guild won't be safe from the Kamenatong until their best enforcers are dead. Kill them and report to me. It's not hard to find, but it doesn't have to be. It's a variable garden, and they don't take kindly to trespassers. I'll mark the location on your map. I already have it. These Guild, yes, Mastermind? What do you need to know? Nice. Alright, I can go to the Dren Plantation and kill some people. Kill some Kamenatong thugs. Did I level up here? Yeah. I don't need a rest. Is this gate gonna be locked? Yeah. Good luck, Packard. Yeah, I don't need to. Whatever. Just wait for it to open, I guess. My security. The only reason I really wanted my security up was because to advance in the Thieves Guild, so I could do the final quests. Dread Plantation. Straight ahead. Ooh, a Quabba worker. Yep. Blood attack me? No. Just a friendly warning. Don't spook the Netch. Don't worry. They're completely safe if you don't bother them, but get them riled up and they're trouble, especially the Betty Netch. The Betty Netch is a tough one. It's the bull Netch that's poisonous, but the Betty Netch is twice as tough and twice as mean. Can I ask about these people? Elmeni Dren? I've heard the name. Try the St. Delin Canton. Okay, that's the wrong person. Come with an I. I'm not even being at the plantation. No, I'm at some other small house. Go rub brat plantation. Oh, there it is. Where are these people just standing around? Yeah, this is where all the slaves are. I think they all hate me because I'm Argonian. But I think I came here looking for a lost slave and wasn't successful in my endeavor. Dread Plantation. They're probably inside somewhere. In the main house, maybe? I don't care if I kill people here because they're just slave owners. Oh, here we go. No, that's not him. Excuse me, I don't talk to people I don't like. Okay. Oh, can I jump up here? Oh, almost. I have to levitate real slowly. Is there a way to get up to this guy? No, he's just standing here. He must have jumped up here. I don't know you. What do you want? Orvis Dren? Yeah. You want to see Orvis Dren? He's in his villa on the east side of the plantation. Okay. Over here, maybe? Shipping house. I doubt they'd be in here. Who's there? Oh, it's because I'm not, like, actually talking to him. It's when you can't see him. Like, they can't see you, but you can still interact with him. Orvis Dren, what do you want with Orvis Dren? He's not likely to want to see you. What if you like me a little more? You want to see Orvis Dren? He's in his villa on the east side of the plantation. Okay, so this isn't it. Hidden caverns. Scuba? Okay, we'll take that. Yeah. I don't want to see what's under through here. Whew, he didn't see me. Would there be something down here I'm interested in? It's a cool place. I've never been in like a place like oh. Good attack for another. What? I've never been in a cave like this before. I guess I'll take the sugar. Scuba. Definitely take that. More scuba. Damn, this is a skooma drug mine. Oh, I was one shot here. She had a kind of goofy looking face on her. Scuba! Oh, empty vials. Alright, can I, alright, don't look. No. Alright, there we go. Go free? Arabira cannot be freed without the key. Master Dren is in his villa on the side of the plantation. Slaves are not allowed there, okay. So I'm not there, but... Ooh. It's down there. Let's find the key for this slave. there we go. Key for Drin's Cavern Slaves. Another one. Okay, go free. You have the key. Will you let me go free? Unlock the slave's bracers. Yes. Arabira is free. You are a good friend of Arabira. Yes. Oh. Is he mad that I freed the slave, or did he just not notice I was here? Is he taking a nap back here? It's kind of funny. Skill up life. Damn, this place is a real party, huh? Oh, chest. That's the key to a chest, not the slaves. Where's this chest? Oh, all the slaves are down there. Nice. Go free them all. I don't think the key will work on like all the slaves of the plantation, just probably the ones in this. Skill up. Nice. Probably just the ones in this cave. It's a cool cave. I've never seen caves with like minecart things before. Damn, I'm making out a lot of skill. Damn. I've never been here before. Like, I've played this game as a kid, I never found this place before, but there's tons of skill. It's like a skill jackpot. Yeah, there's like minecarts and stuff. I think it's just used as like a drug den, though. I don't think they're mining anything. Maybe the slaves are mining something, actually. Okay, that makes more sense. Affairs of wizards. Ooh, lots of potions. Guess I should take those. Some loot. Key for Drin's Cavern Slaves. Used to open lock. Rock, go free. Argonian Brethren, go free. You have the key? Will you let me go free? Yes, I know free. Thank you, go free.
Greetings.
Go free. Yes, I know free. Thank you. You're welcome. Four slaves freed. Nice. How much scuba did I get? 12? Yeah, what? Part of that orc will be mad that I killed all the people down here. Probably not. You probably won't mind. Do I have a bounty? No. They were aggro as soon as I got in here, so that's probably why. It's kind of a cool detail. Empty vials of the box before you come down here. Cool cave. I've never seen cave with, like, these planks on the floor, and planks on the floor, and minecart. I've seen the minecart before in Quama eggs, and Quama mines before, so I don't know. It also probably looks different because I have the shield that's lighting things up, and I haven't been in a cave for a while with the shield on. Alright, let's save. Scuba cave raided. I want this scuba. Look at me, orc. I could just kill him. I want the scuba. Come back and have him look at me. But this isn't the right place for the guy I need to talk to. If it's indeed the guy. Alright, that's good. Something upstairs. Another orc.
Say your business.
Drin shipping log. This appears to be the records of Orvis Drin's incoming and outgoing shipments, complete with dates and business part. Yeah, I don't think Orvis Drin's the guy I need to kill for the Thieves Guild. He's like the slave master. The guy that's in charge of the Drin plantation. That makes sense, seeing as his name is in the plantation.
Oh, Mr. Kitty Cat wants to come up on Humphrey's lap.
Just for a little. Oh, I've never seen him do that with a sword before. See a different angle at it. That's cool. It doesn't look as cool as I thought it would. Is he going to do it again, maybe? Pet the cat while I wait for my guy to look at the sword. Da-da-da-da. Should do it again. Oh, I'll probably start there he's doing it. Yeah, the blade seems like it's like off-center. It's kind of weird. Maybe because it was reforged, it had to be, like, remade. So it's, like, not perfect. That's kind of cool detail. Yeah, it's weird. Strange. Alright, when my character starts spinning around, I'll stop petting the cat. Get back to killing Kamatatong agents.
Mr. Kitty. I gotcha. You're okay. I gotcha, Mr. Kitty Cat. Mr. Kitty Cat. Mr. Kitty Cat. Mr. Kitty Cat.
Alright. Hopefully he's not gonna wanna get on the desk, because then I can't play the game. It's definitely not gonna be in a slave house. In a hut. Can I free any more slaves? Go free. Azini cannot be freed without the key. East side of the thing. Oh. Okay, I was going to the south side. Guard tower, slave shack. I guess this is the east side. But this is the north side up here. Guardhouse. Gentleman Jim Stacy asked me to kill the Kamenatong's best enforcers, Neville and Rain's Enith. The Enith brothers can usually be found on the Dren Plantation just north of Pelgiad. Oh, am I in the wrong place? No, Dren Plantation. Oh, Pelgiad. Oh, they must be up here. What? This is the Dren Plantation. Pelgiad's here. Is it, like, over here? Let's do a little jump. Oh, is that it? No. What's this? What is this? I've never been here before. I'll jump back to the Dren Plantation. Try to find out what this building is. Is this supposed to be here? Is this just a rebirth thing? Seems kind of weird. Not exactly sure. This isn't Pelgiad, is it? Oh, there's a big hole in the wall. What the hell is going on here? Oh, it's a... What the... This guy's wearing Imperial... They're all wearing Imperial... armor. That's kind of sweet. Alright, deal. What is this place? Priscadian Isles region. Imperial Skeleton Archer. Here, Skeleton Guard, corpse. Outpost Arrhenius. Clagius Flenis Log. I don't think I should be doing this place just quite yet. Yeah, scary skeletons, exactly. And they're wearing Imperial armor. So they must be Imperial officers turned undead. Somebody's probably shooting me. There he is, he's up there. Oh, he's got a place. He's got quite the watchtower up there. I can't really get up to him. I think my acrobatics is so high. Yeah, this is definitely isn't the place I need to be. Jump back to Dren Plantation. I feel like this is a rebirth thing. I don't know. This is weird. This is cool. The door is locked. Oh. Plot thickens. I can't lockpick it either. What if I levitate up here? Can I get in through here? Nope, door's locked. Must have to find the key. What if I go up here? Can I circumnavigate? Circumnavigate's not the right word. Circumvent the dungeon by just teleporting up here, levitating up here. I'm getting quite sidetracked. Trying to be named the Horde Tor. I'm trying to kill the Kamenatong members. Or spooky skeletons. Special floor of the tomb. Yeah, there's nothing super special here, just an abandoned outpost. It's been taken over. Yeah, this is where I came in from. The dungeon must be down here. Oh, I did a one hit there, right? That's embarrassing. Corpse. Go read that thing with it. That book. That was at the very beginning of the dungeon. The rats seem smaller. They're like tiny rats. Oh, they're doing a little line. Alright, here's the actual dungeon. Huh. I probably pop out that guard tower. Whoa, Jesus! Duh. Is he in combat? Skeleton, okay. Whew. That scared me. He was just standing there. He made a scary noise. Jesus. Skeleton. Alright, let's go read that book. See what happened here. Dining area. Are the rats respawning? They're smaller than normal rats, too. Taffy, my cat, is resting his head on my mouse hand. He's kind of like bouncing back and forth as I rotate the mouse around the mouse pad. Alpos Renius prison log. Chest marked finds. Okay, there's nothing in that chest. Flynn. Chest marked evidence. Robe. Scroll of third bear. Dormer coin. Skooma. Oh, empty skooma vial. I've never seen that before. They're always just empty vials. Not empty skooma vial. Interesting. Clagius Felinus log. Outpost Renius prison log. That's where we are. Outpost Renius. Never been here before. Prisoners currently held in Outpost Renius. Fenin, Riel, Breton male, fair condition. Held for smuggling Dwemer artifacts and moonsugar. Badali Vandal, Dunmer female, good condition. Held for theft, trespassing, and resisting arrest. Balam Inevela, Dunmer male, currently ill. Held for smuggling Dwemer artifacts and moonsugar. Kidnapping and resisting arrest. Rithleen Morel, Redguard female, fair condition. Held for attempted robbery, murder, and resisting arrest. Alright, so we got a journal here. Let's see what happened here. Take a sip of chocolate milk. Pet Taffy, my cat, some more, and then he's gonna go on the bed. Okay, kitty cat, you've had enough lap time. Let's go bedtime.
Time for the bed. Mr. Kitty. Go on. Go on, Mr. Kitty Cat.
Oh, he doesn't want to leave.
Oh, Mr. Kitty.
Go, go, go. Oh, there he goes. Outpost Renius log. Clagius Felinus, champion, Imperial Legion, 16 reigns, hand 3E427. I have sent Nertiu Emiliusus and Arceus Concatius to patrol and investigate the area north of here at the entrance of Foyada Memia. We have received several reports from travelers and locals concerning possible smuggling activities. Except for a couple of overly aggressive cliff racers, the guards have nothing to report. Further patrolling will still be needed, if only to make the road a bit safer. Following the previous entry, Nertiu Amelisus and Silvian Marius have been sent to investigate the cave north of here, called Adaminurum, by the locals. No presence was found, although there were signs of recent activity. The guards found a couple of empty skooma vials and a Dwemer coin. Oh, that was in the evidence chest. These items were collected and are now stored here at the fort. Further investigations into the nearby caves will begin as soon as possible. I sent a request for reinforcements to Angoril, the Night Protector in Fort Pelagian. The guards have reported strange muffled noises coming from the north wall of the prison. I'm sure it's just water infiltration from Lake Amaya or something of that sort. Anyway, it's nothing we need to worry about. The walls are pretty solid and a few drops of water won't be a problem. Personally, I've heard nothing out of the ordinary. No illegal activities to report. A patrol protected a couple of pilgrims heading to the fields of Kamu. They said they were performing the pilgrimage of the Seven Graces. Despite the fact that I'm still waiting for an answer from Angoril, I sent guards to investigate Adenamurin, Ulamusa, and other less known caves in the surrounding area. Nothing suspicious to report. Once again, I've sent guards to patrol the area near Adenamurin and Ulamusa. They dealt with a few more rats and cliff racers. No criminal activity was noted. Today, we stopped a Guar caravan coming from Vivek, heading to Balmora. Upon a first inspection and confronting the caravan's papers with the actual contents, we found some undeclared goods. More specifically, 2 steel axes, 1 extravagant rogue, and 3 scrolls of third barrier. We confiscated the items and fined them 600 septums. They paid the fine and we let them go. Angoril finally decided to grant us some reinforcements. We now have a couple of spearmen and a trooper. Underwhelming, to say the least. Still, they seem to be pretty decent soldiers. We have received reports from travelers about a Breton, very likely a male, moving suspiciously around the cave known as Adamurin. I've sent Astius Concatius together with Fort Pelagia's reinforcements to scout the cave and clear it in case something unlawful is going on. Astyus and the rest of the patrol have come back. The cave turned out to be a new base of operations for the smuggling of Dwemer artifacts and Moonsugar. Three suspects were arrested. I've updated the prison log with names and crimes committed by every single one of them. The new prisoners are giving us a hard time, but after I spent a couple of hours with them, they will now think twice before starting trouble. The guards have told me that it's Badali Vandal, the female Dunmer, that heats things up. If she doesn't calm down, I'll have to pay her some special attention. I've also received a few more complaints about loud noises coming from beyond the prison's north wall. The guards have come back from patrolling without anything suspicious to report. The roads and paths around the outpost seem to be fairly safe. On the other hand, things are getting worse down in the prison. Last night, we were all awoken by what can only be described as an explosion. This morning, Nertiu and Missilisus and I went to check out the conditions of the prison, and we found a huge vertical crack in the northern wall. Jester's Day Report. I've made it clear to all the guards that even if it's customary in the rest of Tamriel, I will not tolerate any pranks or jokes. By the Divines, we are soldiers of the Empire. I was woken abruptly at dawn by screams from the prisoners. As soon as I reached the prison, my nostrils were filled with a foul stench. It was as if something dead and rotten was coming our way. What's worse is that both the prisoners and the guards seemed to have gone crazy, claiming to hear sinister whispers and noises like bones scratching against the walls. If the situation gets worse, I'll have to arrange an immediate transfer to Port Pelgiad, or, at worst, Fort Moonmoth. Okay, so here's the big crack in the wall. Guess I'll go explore the dungeon, explore the cave. Spooky, scary. I think I have the shield that lights things up, so I'm not as scared. So I'm not a big scaredy cat. Let's go this way. Whoa, Jesus! What the hell? He was laying down and he popped up. That's scary. I've never seen one do that before. Man, even with my super bright shield, I'm still getting scared. He did it again! When I interact with him, I think, he pop up. What the hell's going on? Oh, he's got a key. Key to Fnem Tomb. Fnem Ancestral Tomb. Alright, well, this guy didn't pop up. Oh, this guy's tanky. Skeleton Champion. Silver Katana. That's pretty, over there. Uh-oh. Twilight Membrane. Oh my. Swords out of enchanting. Switch swords. There you go. Kind of cool that I carry around too. So when one runs out, I can use the other one. I'm quite the cool guy. Oh, this guy's got cool armor. Oh, he went down two swings. Greater Skeleton Warrior. He looks really cool with the orcish helmet and the skeleton head, the bone lord down there. The skull. Is that locked? Yeah. Take care of this guy first. That's where I came in from. There's a chest over here. I'm just gonna, I guess I'll keep that thing. If I drop it, it's gonna keep a, put a... Oh, they pop back up. No? Am I crazy? Why is this like... I think he popped back up. I think the skeleton popped back up. Maybe not. Popped out of nowhere, though. In Dark Souls, there's like a... When you go into the tomb, there's a guy that reanimates the skeletons you have to kill first. I'm not gonna bother taking that. Cool waterfall. What's in here? Special tomb, lower depths. Man, I'm getting really sidetracked. That's fine, though. That's okay. I'm okay with getting sidetracked. So what's over here, then? Is this where I came from? Yeah. Instead of what going down, I took a right there. Kill this bone lord. Oh. lots of webs there. Lower depths. Just go to the lower depths too. I'll do all the incident in Necrom. Necromancy? No, I'm not reading all that. Too many pages. Oh. Windor to Phnem Necropolis. Pathway. Lock level 75. Trapped. I mean, I can lockpick that. There's probably a key, but I'll lockpick it. I'll just tank the... Yeah, it was poison magic. I didn't even need to tank it. I'm immune to Demon Argonian. Alright, let's look over here first. Yeah, he came back alive. The skeleton popped back up. Shit. Book of Life and Service. The ranks of the blessed. Blessed are the bone men, for they serve without self and spirit forever. Blessed are the mist men, for they blend in the glory of the transcendent spirit. Blessed are the wrath men, for they render their rage unto the ages. Blessed are the masters, for they bridge the past and span the future. The litany of service, the bowman's oath. We die, we pray, to live, we serve. The master's voice. You swore to serve your lord. Four gold. Oh, is there something going on here? Ashpit? It's trapped, but... I guess I should untrap it to get my security skill up, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Oh, yeah, he popped back up or something. Maybe he didn't pop back up, but he popped out of nowhere. Something creepy's going on here. Skeletons are popping up. Yeah. Alright, so is this a monster summoner, this ash pit here? Are they summoning skeletons? But this guy pops back up when I interact with him. No, okay. Alright, let's just go to that locked place. Maybe we can stop the skeletons from spawning. Because they probably want you to go to the lower places and find a key. It's a pretty high level door. Oh, lots of skeletons. Oh, heavy armor increased to 13. What am I wearing that's heavy? Oh, just the two gauntlets, right? For my strength. Well, hit me there. Oh, air. Archers. I thought the skeletons were, like, on the ground hitting me. Alright, let's use my spear. Summon them. Atronach, help me out here. Alright, he's not very helpful, actually. Alright, there's the... Maybe not. Maybe this is the skeleton. He's got Reflect on, so I'm hurting myself when I hit him. Man, this place is scary. I get scared when I play Morrowind. See, he popped back up. I don't like it. Just let me kill the sorcerer that's reanimating the skeletons. Man, I really like the spear. I like how its range, its reach. Corpse. Etch leather. Can I rest? Okay, I'll rest. Oh, the skeleton's gonna pop back up? Nope. Yeah, he popped back up. I saw that coming. Phnem Necropolis, yeah. Targo's the same place. Oh, I can go in here? Maybe? Not that I want to. Oh, look at that. That's a big area. This seems like a high-level area. It's cool. Just stumbled upon it. Alright, lots of skeletons. Let's just sneak past. Nope. That guy saw me. That guy saw me. Took off my robe. Not that I needed it on, it didn't do anything, but kinda look cool, I guess. Lockpicks? Take those. How much charge do I have? Not a lot. Oh, this one's out of charge too. Guess I'll just use my spear. Go back to the pokey stick. Somebody's casting a bunch of spells. Fortify attack exclusive. That's useful. I'll probably never use it, but nice thing to have. Is that going the right way? Escobar of Akrosh. Yep, not reading all that. Oh, here we go. Oh, what's he doing? That's cool. He's like buffing the skeletons. He's giving them shields. Looks like he aggroed on me for a second. I'll do that. That's cool. There's the master skeleton in the middle. This place is really cool. I've never found this place before. Oh, they're all coming at me. I have like healing potions, there's no way I know it. I'm just one-shotting all the skeletons. Oh, there's a mist gate, there's a fog gate. Oh, he's so many things. I bet I can't go past there until he's dead, yeah. Alright, I can't heal anymore. Or not with the ring. Sip some heal potions just in case. What's his name? It popped up for a second. He's really tanky, holy crap. Let's sip on some Flynn. I'm not doing enough damage. The game's kind of struggling in the menu. Kind of lagging. Oh, my fatigue's down too. Do I have a restore fatigue potion? Probably not, because I have to figure I don't need it. Fortify attack? Yeah, let's do it. Going down. I can summon more creatures, but he's really not doing any damage. It's just gonna take a while to kill him. I ran out of fatigue too. Or I'm at least low on fatigue. Get out of this sword. Oh, there's a thing over there. It's not a statue though, it's just like a broken pillar. Just think about levitating over there, it's probably nothing over there. Probably will anyway, just for fun. I'm surprised there's not a quest associated with this place. Maybe there is. Because it's very intricate, it's very well done, I guess. Or, you know, it's a lot bigger than most just generic caves or whatever. I am playing on the highest difficulty, so. Probably why this guy is so tanky, taking so long to kill. But like my medium armor is like level 100 or something. Excuse me, or something. Medium armor, yeah, 100, so. I'm not taking a lot of damage. It's just a fight of endurance. In which I have the upper hand. Sip on some more restore hells. Maybe just one. Just be on the safe side. He summons almost as fast as I can kill his summons, which is annoying. My block. Maybe I should just ignore the summons. Nem. Scourge of the Living. Long blade. Absorb health. Silence for 3 seconds. Demoralize humanoid. Take that. Absorb health's good. Ward of Nem. Constant effect. Fortify block. Restore magicka at 1 point on self. That's really good for a spellcaster. Restoring magicka 1 point on self. Fortify block seems like a weird thing to have. He wasn't blocking at all. He doesn't even have a shield equipped. Oh, wait, or unless it's a... Is it a shield? Is it a shield? Oh. Oh. Oh, it's like a unique shield. That's cool. It's making a lot of noise. Please stop making more noise. Whew. Jeez, let's drop it and look at it. Put on my bright shield again. Yeah. Place looks a lot different when I wear my shield. Let's rest till healed. Nothing will bother us, hopefully. Nice. Update over here. Take a look. Nothing over here, I don't think. But I do like exploring. Yeah, nothing. Go back. Whew, that was a long battle. Look at all the dead skeletons. Yeah, did I drop the thing? I don't think so. Drop the shield, look at it. I wonder if the... Cool. It's definitely a unique shield. Ward of Neb. Medium armor. It's not as good as my shield, though. Yeah, my rating's 90. If I was a spellcaster, it'd be really good. Sound, 50 points on self. I guess that's what's making the sound. I guess that's bad, so people can see where I am. I don't know what the sound does. Just in case, I'll jump up here. Oh, there's a chest. Nice. It's always fun to find secrets. 439 gold. That's very nice. Alright, see what's behind here. Some kind of artifact, maybe? Tome of Conjuration. Oh! Fortify Conjuration, 10 points for 360, 3,600,000 seconds on self. Well, that's pretty good. Cast once. Does that mean I can only use it once, and then it goes away forever? I wonder how many seconds that takes. I found another one of these books in the rare books. The rare book store. Could have stole it, but I didn't. It was like fortify willpower or something I didn't really care about. Fortify destruction magic, some kind of magic that I don't use. This book is much heavier than it looks. Reading it, you find many, albeit somewhat confusing, details revealing the inner workings of the magic school of conjuration. Oh. How heavy is it? Take it. Tome of Conjuration. It doesn't have weight. Oh, weight 6. So I should read it? I should use it? Read it? Yeah, okay. Read it's just that. Tome of Conjuration? Can I use it? I don't conjure anything. I'm not a mage character, but I mean, I guess I will. Unless I want to sell it. Will it disappear? Let's save. Tome of Conjuration. I don't see it. There it is. Yeah, I used it up and disappears. I mean, maybe I should sell it? I don't know. Maybe I should keep it. Yeah, I think I'll just keep it. I don't need to fortify my conjuration at all. That's very cool, though. Scroll of Summon Golden Saint. Scroll of Sixth there. 100 gold. Limeware Platter. I'll keep it there. Fortify Intelligence. Chest level 20. Gauntlet of Horny Fist. Okay, fortify hand to hand, 5 points. Glove of Horny Fist, right. Fortify hand to hand. Alright, got 2 horny fists to fortify my hand to hand. Not sure why they're called horny fists, but they are. I'm not gonna bother taking in those potions. Just clock up my inventory. Silver short sword, pearl, sapphire. Let's put that in there. Glitched items, mod. Ooh, Grand Soul Gem. Should have found that right away. Limeware platter. Nothing underneath the platter, right? Yeah, nope. Alright, let's get out of here. That was cool. Oh, there he's on up there. No. That was quite the dungeon. So now I'm guessing that the skeletons won't reanimate. What is this? Scones? I interacted with it. Did it do anything? Scones. Sconce? It was like a lever on the wall. That's weird. Did it do anything? Something underneath these stairs? No. Huh. Not sure what that is. Sconce? I don't know what a sconce is. It looked like a lever on the wall, but it didn't like move when I interacted with it. Every other lever that I've interacted with in the game like moves when you do something with it. Sconce. Looks like a branch or like a root. Looks kind of out of place. Hmm. Interesting. Oh, there's another one. Okay, they're probably just for decoration or something. Yeah, there's tons of them. So it's not a lever, it's some other thing. Maybe it lights up the thing, but I can't tell because my shield's on. Oh, scary, I'm scared. Yeah, that's cool. You can look down there from here. Whew, he was above. He was alive for a second there. A little glitch, I think. Cool staircase. It's cool coming back up it. Guess I'll poke my head out the other way, but I'm sure it's just to find the key. But my security level was high enough, I didn't need to find the key. Probably nothing grand down here. Oh, what's going on with that watchtower that I couldn't get into? It said the door was locked. Do I need to find a key for it? Or I thought I would pop back out of it after I went through the dungeon, but I definitely didn't. Guess I should explore some more and find out what's going on with that watchtower that I can't get into. Oh, I can drop down there. Is that a pit? There's water down there. Probably get stuck down there. Put in a levitation. Guess I'll go down there, maybe. Yeah, he popped up. He was on the floor. He popped up. There's no animation for them like getting up there. So it's not proper. Ooh, dead body, dead man. Probably a key. Maybe to a watchtower, certain watchtower. Nereus Frigonius. Oh, it's a torch. I thought it was a key. Damn it. Scourge of the undead. Ooh. Light 2 points, turn undead, blind, damage health. Cast when strikes. Damage health, that's not very good. I don't want to damage my health. Bug lamp. I think I can equip that actually. To illuminate the darkness. Let's see real quick. I'm gonna jump down to the little river. Secret down here? Ooh. Oh no, I can't squeeze through. Secret over here, maybe? Nope. Alright, let's levitate back up. I thought for sure there'd be a key on that guy. There was a locked door back there maybe I should go into. I thought maybe it would go back to the other place, but maybe there's some, it's just a small room with loot. Not that I care about the loot, but I do care about keys. Okay. Yeah. Once you interact with him, he pops up. Maybe if I don't interact with him, he won't pop up. I run past him. Nope, he pops up anyway. And that still scares me, even though I see it coming. Is there a secret down there? Kalim's Temple. How far is this dungeon? Jesus. Oh, let's use my spear. My... swords out of enchantments. Some potions. I almost out of potions, aren't I? Oh, not really. Got 15. There's a key. Key to Fenem's necropolis. Oh, that was the... That was the final battle that I went to anyway, because I could just lockpick my way through. Okay. So I'm going to find the key to the watchtower here. Ooh, bone cage. Constant effect, summon bone lord on self. Weakness to magicka. Let's put that on. Is it heavy armor? Heavy, yeah. So I'll just constantly have a bone lord with me? That's sick. I never found a constant effect conjuration spell, because it makes sense that I would find it here. In the skeleton super place. Exquisite ring. 2920 mid-year. Heavy armor. Don't bother taking it. Is the bone lord with me? He's still there. What if he dies? Will he come back immediately? Chest. Got some gold. Master probe. Some more gold. Alright, so this was really just to get to the main place if I couldn't lockpick my way through, but I could. Guess I'll keep this on. I don't know. I don't really want a bone lord with me, but that's still very cool. What if the museum wants that? Should I pop down here? I guess I should for the sake of... Ooh. Waterfall. Sake of exploration. Something over here, too. Doesn't look like I can squeeze through. No. Okay, let's go to that waterfall. Oh, I didn't have my athletics. I could get trained in underwater. This makes sense. Not that athletics has to be strictly running. Wasn't there a waterfall, like, when I first came through? Yeah. Okay. So, this just loops around, but I don't think I can squeeze through here. Yeah, no. Okay, go back down. Don't think I would have died to fall damage, but I did almost hit the side there. I would have landed on the rocks. Okay. So I went there. Then normally the game would want me to go to the main place, Fem's Tomb, Fen's summoning area. Okay, let's keep going, try to find the key. So that guy's dead, maybe the skeletons won't, because there's two of them, both dead. Maybe the skeletons won't reanimate anymore. Light staff, cool. I do like light, but I need a light shield. Gold. Yeah, okay. Guess that's it. Guess I'll try to get into that high tower and then probably call it quits. Take a break. Gotta keep in mind that I have to still talk to all the... I have to kill the Kamenatong agents in... Dren Plantation, and also be named Hortator from the House Halu. I think I've only done two of the counselors so far. Spooky scary. Yeah, the rats are definitely respawning, and they're tiny. Oh, they're just rats. Okay, yeah, cave rats are bigger. These are just rats. Disease rats. Disease rat. Disease rat rat. Okay. See if I can get in this tower. Maybe you're not supposed to get into it. Seems weird though, they could just put like anything in here, really. Door's locked. And it's not like locked level whatever. If there's a key that you can get into a door, I think it says like you have to have a key to get into this door. So maybe, yeah, I bet the same thing over here in this guard tower. They're just empty guard towers, I guess, and they didn't want you to be able to get in. Yeah, door's locked, okay. So I don't think you're supposed to be able to get in here. Not without a key or anything. Because if you can get in with a key, it says you must have a key to open up the door or something like that. Just double check up here. Reminds me of going on the top of Halu Canton, looking for that one guy. Or St. Olm's Canton. I was like, oh, he's up here. Oh. No, I've already been down this way. Just gotta scroll down. Bandit's over there. Alright, I think I'll call it quits. Am I stuck on something? I am. There's an invisible wall here. That's funny. Guessing they didn't bother patching out like this. Because there's supposed to be a wall here, but they took it away to make it look destroyed. So I have to go around it. That's funny. Alright, save. House, hello. And Thieves Guild. That's what I'm on. I got a little sidetracked by the scary skeletons. Thanks everybody for streaming, or for stopping by the stream. Hope you all have a wonderful night. My cursor will let me go to... we have to exit first. Okay, yeah. Peace.